Hey guys, so as you probably know, there's a new Pirates of the Caribbean movie coming out May 26th. So this Friday, it's Wednesday as I'm recording this, so the 24th. Today's the 24th. It's called Dead Man Town Hotels. I wanted to do a video talking about what I want to happen in this movie and what I want to come from it. I've read a lot of reviews already, like pre-reviews, advanced screenings for critics, actual critics, who have said that it's better than the last one, which was On Stranger Tides from 2011, but not nearly as good as the original one, Curse of the Black Pearl from 2003. Now, the way I see that's okay, because a lot of people hated the sequels, the immediate sequels that came after. Dead Man's Chest, which was 2006, I think, and At World's End, which was 2007. A lot of people hated those two. I did not. The second one, Dead Man's Chest, is actually my favorite movie in the franchise. I think it had great action. The villain, Davy Jones, was cool. Great design. Johnny Depp as Jack Sparrow in that one, I think, was at his peak in terms of that character. The character got pretty old by this point. But then the timing, the humor, his performance was really good. The story with Orlando Bloom and Keira Knightley was okay. A lot of people don't love that, I don't know. The ending was cool. But it ends on a cliffhanger to a movie that a lot of people really didn't like, which I kind of see that. In fact, the first time I saw that one, I turned it off before it was over, because I didn't get what was happening, so I turned it off just because I'd had enough. But I've seen it straight through a few times since then, and I like it better now. I get the problems, but I like it. It ends. That should have been the end. That should have been the end of the franchise. And then Stranger Tides came out in 2011, which I've seen once. I'm serious, I've seen it once and tried to watch it since. I can't. It's just too confused. And Johnny Depp's performance is tired, I guess I'd say. And okay, so what I want to come from this one, okay, make this the last movie. I'm telling you right now, make this the last movie. All the trailers saying the final adventure begins, I don't like where that's headed. I think this should be the last one. Five movies, come on. It's based on this theme park ride. How many of you can you do? I guess the main thing I'd say is I want this to be the last one. I've heard rumors that it's not, and the trailer kind of makes you think it might be the first part of the last one. I think this should be the absolute last one. Second thing I want to happen, I would like Jack Sparrow to die. I'll tell you why. Because if he dies, that's the end of the franchise. No one disagrees with me here. This franchise cannot continue without Johnny Depp. And Johnny Depp, you can tell he's sick of this war. There's all these rumors about the production of this movie. He was getting drunk on set. He was showing up late. You can tell he wasn't into this movie. So, yeah. Okay. Kill off Jack Sparrow. That'd give the movie some buzz, first of all, which I think it needs. Fifth Pirates of the Caribbean, who cares? I think I'm in the minority by making a video here saying what I want to happen, because no one cares at this point. But kill him off. It creates some buzz. It creates some real emotion in the movie. And that'd end it right. Okay? Problem with killing him off. In the second movie, he got eaten by the Kraken, which implies death, but in the third one, they got him back. So If he dies, you think, okay, why can't they just get him back? So, there's an issue. I don't know what they could do, but I'd prefer for him to be killed off. And not because I don't like the character, I love the character, but it's like Han Solo dying. That added a lot to Star Wars The Force Awakens. Him dying here, not only would it ensure that the franchise dies with him, but it adds some good emotion to it. Make it seem like a worthwhile movie. Okay, second. No cliffhanger. No fucking cliffhanger. Okay? Because if there's a sequel, I kinda get that there would have to be one. I've heard a review saying there isn't one, so I don't know why, how there could be a sequel. Again, if there isn't, if this doesn't lead into another movie, I don't know how there could be any motivation for a sequel though. Okay, third, do something with the villain that's interesting. This villain kinda looks like just a whip-off of Davy Jones, mixed with Barbossa, mixed with Black, mixed with Blackbeard, every Pirates of the Caribbean villain kind of seems like it's just a mix of all those. You know, he's undead. His face is all has slime on it, like Davy Jones. I can't even say how he's like Blackbeard, because Blackbeard was kind of just Barbossa. But Davy Jones in At World's End, as much as a lot of people hate that movie, I already said I liked it. But that was interesting, that plot. I know people could say it's cliched and stuff, but I liked what they did with that. Oh, he was a villain because of love, and yeah. Do I think this is a good idea? Because of the fourth one? I say yes, because the fourth one was, that shouldn't have been the ending. But if there was no fourth one, my point is it should have ended at three. I hope this is good. One more time. Let's do it one more time. Please, let it be one more time. No more. No more. Disney, you hear me? No fucking more. Okay. Let's go out on a fun pirate ride one last time, and then be done with this franchise. Move on. Johnny Depp, be a good actor again. Okay, here's the other thing. Rumors about Orlando Bloom and Keira Knightley coming back. Orlando Bloom, I like that idea, because I know one of the main plots is going to revolve around his son. Maybe trying to find him like Orlando Bloom's character did with his father in Dead Man's Chest and at Words, and that was cool. This kind of seems like they're just rehashing it, which not a good idea, but who knows, maybe they'll do something cool with it. Okay, if you're bringing them back, have a reason to do it. Yeah, don't just bring them back for the sake of thinking, oh, they went in the fourth one and that wasn't good, so if they're in this one, it'll immediately be good. No. Do something interesting with the characters, and I've heard Keira Knightley is in a post-credit scene after the movie, and that's not a good sign, because as I said, this should be the last one, and if it's a post-credit scene with her, that kind of makes me think another sequel. Not good. So the movie comes out this Friday. I'll see it and try to get a review up. And I'll see you later.